What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to record a Zoom meeting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While in a Zoom meeting, you should see this Record button in your meeting controls. Some hosts don't allow the recording of Zoom meetings.
Recording in progress.
You will then have to make use of third-party screen recorders to record the meeting yourself. After clicking on record, the recording will be in progress and you will see the options to pause or stop the recording. When the recording ends, your recording will be converted into a MP4 video file. A new window will open up, showing you the conversion progress before opening up a folder. This folder will contain all of your Zoom meeting recordings. When sorting these files by date, you can quickly find your last recording. If you wish to change your save location for Zoom recordings, or if you have issues with your recordings, then make sure to navigate to your Zoom window and click on this gear icon to access your settings. Here, go to the Recording section, and you can then select to open or change your local recording folder. You also have the option to enable the Choose a location for recorded files when the meeting ends option. This allows you to select your preferred save location every time you record a meeting. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.